For this quick tip, we're going to show you how to make a hi-hat. Our source is white noise. We're going to put that into a VCA. We're going to be triggering a very tight exponential envelope. We have to roll off some of that low end, so we're putting the signal into a high pass filter. And to create some variation, we're going to be looping one side of this envelope and using it as an LFO to modulate the fall, which is the decay of the sound.